pledge my blade to my friends.
Are you praying, Hikari? Don't waste your breath. If you're going to pray, pray for the ones fighting for their lives, not those already in the dirt.
I didn't come here to pray. I came here to remember. To remember the friends who gave their lives on the altar of our mission. Today, I fight for them.
It's time, my prince.
Then let's join the fray, Ritsu.
Don't soil your britches, Hikari.
I would worry about yourself.
My name will be remembered by history. I won't die in a hellhole like this.
Well said, Ritsu. Let us press on. Prepare yourself. Yeah! Forward, Ritsu.
Prince Hikari's display has put the fear of death into them. Now for the finishing touch.
Our time has come at last. Clan Ku shall rise from the desert as its ruler.
General Mugen, you lead the pride of our military. The nation of Ku's fiercest soldiers ride at your back. Become the Tempest and scatter those southern dogs to the winds. The Sen shall wait for the time to strike, and follow in your wake and scour the field. And when the fury of the storm subsides, our enemy will be smothered and buried.
A brilliant strategy as always, Kazan. Your keen eyes see the battlefield as none other, Eagle of Ku.
May you have luck on the battlefield.
Luck has no place here. Only strength reigns supreme. And the mighty shall build their castles upon the corpses of the weak. Cut them to ribbons! Bring the fury of the desert up!
He's inhuman!
The scarlet demon of Ku! General Mugen!
Akeha!
Oi!
Does your will to live burn so faintly, sirs? Raise your weapons or be trampled beneath me!
Sachi! Eyes forward, Hikari. Keep going. Steel yourself.
Are you hurt, Hikari? The noble sands of Ku dance at your back, and they know no fear. Not a single enemy shall pass through our storm.
Raimei, stay close to me. Prepare yourself.
It's my turn.
What's our plan of attack?
Now it begins. How's this?
Watch me now!
My turn. Allow me.
Your fate was sealed. Ritsu! One.
Hikari. Ah, here we are.
It's the enemy general. Now to prove your mettle.
I shall honor the memory of my fallen allies. My blade will not...
Now you pay the price for your tyranny, bastards of Ku!
It's time to finish this. Come. I'll accept only victory. It's my turn. I'll cut you down! Prepare yourself. How's this?
What's our plan of attack? Scatter for me!
My turn.
I'm sorry. Watch me now. Take this stand.
My turn. Allow me.
What's up? The heavens stir. I'll run through. For the glory of Clan Mei.
It's over.
No. We won't. We won't leave the desert in your clutch. The accursed clan must be...
Brother.
Soft-hearted whelp. Show sympathy to the enemy and you tarnish the name Ku in the process. The enemy general is slain. Victory is ours! Majesty.
Today's glory was paid for with the blood of many. But victory is ever an occasion for celebration, Mugen Hikari. Our enemies have been put to heel, their forces crushed under our might.
Your Majesty.
Hikari, I tire of this heat.
Brother, what was the enemy general speaking of? He called us the accursed clan. Is it true? Are we...
Put it out of your mind. A half-blood like you needn't worry about such things.
Can you hear it too? That voice?
General Mugen, go with glory. It was your sword that cut the path to victory.
You fought fiercely this day. What is your name?
It's Ritsu Mishuyo, my lord.
Compassion has no place in Ku Hikari. You are unfit to...
Your brother's wrong, you know. We wouldn't have made it to the enemy general without you.
You don't need to flatter me. I didn't do it alone.
How long have we known each other? And not once have I bested you at swordplay. You may be the prince, aye, but it was by dint of strength that you were made captain. It's all a lowborn urchin like me could hope for to simply be allowed in your presence.
Don't be ridiculous, Ritsu. You'll always have a place by my side.
Is that so? I'll try to keep up then. You can count on it.
We live to fight another day, it seems. The battle was long and trying. Let us dedicate this victory to the countrymen we lost today.
It was an honor to have you with me, Raimei.
House Mei is the spear of Ku. We are to be wielded against its enemies.
Oh, may I be welcomed among this vaunted company?
Of course, Kazan. Without your cunning strategy, we may have very well been buried under the sands.
Victory is the sweetest libation. Or so they say. I wager tonight's drink shall be sweet indeed.
We can't toast yet, Kazan. The road ahead will be long and fraught with battle. Drinks will have to wait.
If you insist, my prince, I see war has only tempered your commitment to duty. Still, promise me that when our conflicts are behind us, we'll raise glasses in celebration.
Consider it done.
Lord Hikari, working up a sweat today, I see.
If we didn't say anything, I reckon you'd train until the sunset.
I'd be glad to. It's a sign that peace yet prevails.
Can't argue with that.
Lord Hikari! Think you could teach me how to swing a sword like you do?
If you wish. That may be merely a piece of wood, but don't think you'll have any mercy.
Huh?
Your stance isn't bad. Now bring in your arms.
You should stop this, my lord. Were you seen teaching sword work to this manner of folk?
This manner of folk? They're my friends.
They're not your friends, my prince. They're lowborns who scavenge for rotten food. They're a stain on our nation.
They are citizens of Ku, not unlike yourself. And you will show them the respect they deserve.
Apologies, my lord.
Teach you to talk back to our lord.
Thank you, Lord Hikari.
We haven't had a lord that looks out for us like that before.
No thanks are needed. All citizens of our nation deserve equal.
The Lord Hikari.
What is it, Suki?
A brawl has broken out at the tavern. Lord Mugen's men. He's out of control.
Understood.
Do you know who I am? I'm a captain, appointed by Lord Moon.
The wars have been over for years. That armor won't earn you any special treatment around here.
Is this the rowdy customer?
Lord Hikari, you're just in time.
So this is where you've been since you were driven from the castle, huh? Prince Hikari, consorting with lowlifes. Suppose that's what happens when your family forsakes you.
You've got some nerve.
The king grows weak, his mind frail. He can barely lift his sword. It won't be long until General Mugen assumes. So you better fill my cup if you know what's good for you. In the name of the future king.
I think you've had quite enough. If I'm...
On your guard!
My turn.
I'm sorry.
Prepare yourself. How's this? Here I come. It's over. I still have much to learn. You still have much to learn. I look forward to you.
What are you?
If it's a br- you've drawn.
On your guard!
Prepare yourself. Allow me. Here I come. How's this? My turn.
I'll end this.
For the pride of Ku.
By the Tempest.
Now, leave. I won't ask again.
That's our lord.
Apologies for the mess. Drink in peace.
Lord Hikari, thank you.
You needn't thank me. It is my duty.
We're blessed that you were appointed to watch over our town. There's been more smiles all around ever since.
It's been too long, Your Highness.
Benkei? Is that you? I can't remember the last time you visited alone. Is something amiss?
My prince, I must ask that you visit me at the Western Keep. I can say no more. All will be explained upon your arrival.
Very well. I won't be long.
Thank you, my prince.
Majesty! Why have you left the castle? I would have come if called.
This is the only place where we would not be heard. Hikari, I have devoted my life to expanding our borders. Many a dawn has been stained crimson by my ambition. Now, at the end of that path, I realize that it has all... Hikari, I would ask you...
Friends, allies. Friends that will grow together with us. Allies that hold the same ideals as us. With that, we could realize a world without conflict, without bloodshed.
I charged you with overseeing the city, so that I could take your measure, Hikari. And I do not find you lacking in the least. Hikari, I want you to be the next king of Ku.
Your Majesty, are you... I'm not worthy. My brother,
He is consumed by the same ambition that led me astray. He would see the world kneel before him. There is a plot stirring among his troops. We must act with haste. I shall make the proper arrangements and do what I can to keep Mugen's machinations at bay. Please consider what is at stake, Hikari.
Father.
I too hope that you will take up the mantle of King, Lord Hikari.
Spoke of a plot among Mugen's troops. What is he planning? I need to get to the bottom of this. Someone in the city must know something. Secrets have a way of revealing themselves. He might be the one. A merchant flourishing in the shadow of the castle. If anyone can tell me what goes on inside its walls, surely it would be him. Although I can't expect his information to come for free. I have a request. I should like to know what's going on at the castle. Have you heard anything during one of your deliveries, perhaps?
Ah, the young prince.
I believe I can be of service. However, I'll have you know that it comes at no small risk to my person.
You'll be fairly compensated.
Ah, our Lord knows well the ways of the world. I've heard rumors that unusually large shipments of weapons have been delivered to the castle as of late. Soldiers get chatty during long watches, you see. They say General Mugen meets with this arms merchant upon the crest of heroes. Mugen may be stoking the embers of war.
So Father was right. I have to ask him myself, look Mugen in the eye. If that merchant's words hold any salt, then I'll find him at the crest of heroes. Be your opponent. Prepare yourself. Now it's over. There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my sword. Do what I must. My turn. I'm sorry. Now it begins. My spear does not err. Prepare. It's over. For the pride of Ku. I shall be your opponent. Here I come. My turn. My blade sinks. There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my sword. I do what I must. Now it begins. Allow me. My turn. For the pride of Ku. I shall be your opponent. Here I come. Prepare you. It's over. I still have much to learn. Do what I must. Now it begins. How's this? My turn. Now it begins. My turn. There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my sword. I shall be your opponent. Now it begins. It's over. For the pride of Ku. Do what I must. Now it be. I'm sorry. Here I come. My blade is safe. Now it be. It's over. I still have much to learn. I shall be your opponent. My turn. I'm sorry. Prepare yourself. My spear does not err. Here I go. It's over. There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my sword. side or fight. Prepare you. I'm sorry. My turn. My blade sings. Now it's over. I still have much to learn. Prepare yourself. My blade sings. My turn. There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my sword. Prepare yourself. My blade sings. My turn. It's over. For the pride of Ku. Decide or fight. Here I come. I'm sorry. Now it begins. My spear does not err. It's over. There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my sword. Do what I must. Now it happens. I'm sorry. My turn. Now it happens. It's over. Prepare your for the pride of Ku. Your opponent. Here I come. My blade sings. Now! My turn. I'm sorry. Here I come. It's over. I still have much to learn. Aside or fight. My turn. I'm sorry. Here I come. Prepare you. It's over. There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my sword. I'll wait a while longer. If the rumors of Mugen's ambitions are...
You called upon me, Your Majesty.
For centuries has the sword of our clan struck down our foes. Their blood has stained the desert red, and our nation has become great in turn.
Glory through sacrifice. Such are the words that guide Clan Ku.
Mugen, I ask you, what do you want for our nation?
Strength. For only the strong can herd the droves of the weak. Such is the way of the world. Strength reigns supreme, always.
Mugen, my son. I called you here to discuss succession of the throne.
I know. You've come to a decision. You mean to abdicate to my brother, to give Hikari your crown. What? You are old, Your Majesty. Frail, as is the nation you lead. But worry not. By my hand shall its glory be restored, its strength.
It's been too long, Hikari. In case you were wondering, you can call me Captain now. To think, I once looked up to you. Now fate seems to have brought you low.
Ritsu, what are you doing here?
You were expecting someone else? Lord Mugen, perhaps? And this arms merchant? It was a trap. One you were all too eager to walk into. The king is dead. And the era of Lord Mugen begins.
What have you...
Ah, it started already.
Let me pass, Ritsu.
While you were fritting your time away with commoners, greater men were taking action. Our nation cries out for change, and Lord Mugen will bring it. I'm sad to say, you have no place in his coup. You'll die here, Hikari.
What's gotten into you, Ritsu?
I have to follow the strongest. I told you history would remember my name. Lord Mugen has promised me it will echo through generations. When I present him with your head, I'll be granted a place by his side. So you see, it's nothing personal, Hikari.
I must protect my people. So I say once more, and once more only. Let me pass.
That's the spirit. Time to claim your spot on this hill.
Ritsu. My turn. My blade sings. Prepare yourself. Choose your next move wisely. I return your wrath twofold. I return your wrath twofold. My turn. Out of my way, Ritsu! I'm sorry. Here I come. Allow me. Prepare yourself. How's this? Look well, Hikari. Here I come. My turn. I need this. Prepare yourself. I need this.
You're dead!
Here I come. I fight for my foot. It's over. Now it begins. Prepare yourself. Choose your next move wisely. I return your wrath twofold.
The city burns!
Don't let their screams distract you, Hikari. You never did take this seriously. But I'll show you how far I've come. If you want to save them, you'll have to cut through me.
Now it begins.
I'll end this.
I'm sorry. My turn. Choose your next move wisely. Fight dirty. I return your wrath twofold.
Look well, Hikari.
Blood boils. Here I come. My blade sinks.
Now I can find my place.
I return your wrath twofold. My turn. It's over. I still have much to learn.
By the Tempest, why does it always end the same? You're always one step ahead. What are you staring at? Finish this!
It's done. Hikari. You can't deny the blood flowing through your veins. Cut into him. Soak the ground red. Silence. Go away.
What? Who the...
To go to the castle.
My lord, you're safe. Soldiers set fire to the castle. Lord Hikari, save. Only your gentle hands can guide us back.
Mercy for you, Mugen.
Majesty, frail, as is the nation you lead. But worry not, by my hand shall its glory be restored. I must ask, why, Hikari? What could such a soft heart achieve?
Hikari has all the makings of a great.
And what would those...
A brute such as you would never understand.
And you do. The king who threw down his sword and cowered in the trappings of peace. Everything you built was only an illusion. I shall build a castle that will stand eternal, and your corpse shall be its cornerstone.
Father!
Hikari, will you lead our nation?
I will. And I'll set Ku free of this bloodshed.
Mugen is too strong. You cannot hope to face him. Run. Gather your strength, your allies. Only then can you restore the light to our nation.
His final words prove his weakness, that he would hoist his unfulfilled ambitions on the shoulders of another. Only I am fit. And I shall see the fires of war engulf.
That was the same world that Father lived in his whole life. A world he regretted making. But he came to believe in my vision. A vision for a world not forged by war, but shaped by fellowship. In
Enjoy your grip on Ku while you can, Mugen. I'll take the throne back and build the country Father would have been proud of.
A coward like you.
Why, Mugen? Why did you set fire to the...
Somehow you've won their love. They might have opposed my rule after your untimely demise. Best to burn the roots of the problem before they grow.
Monster!
Now don't be a fool. You know your meager skills are no match for me. I told you not to tarnish our family name. Don't die so shamefully, brother.
For the troops!
Benkei!
It seems a rat got through the cracks in my wall.
Your Majesty, leave these curs to me. You hold the future of Ku in your hands. Your father chose to put his faith in you, and so shall I. Don't worry. It'll take more than this gang of ruffians to take Benkei down. Go! Find your erstwhile allies, and return to set us free! For Ku!
Father... Everyone is gone. Their sacrifices won't be in vain.
Did you hear about what happened in Ku?
Is it as bad as they say?
Seems the young prince wasn't satisfied with his lot and tried to take the throne by force. The king is dead, and the elder brother has assumed the throne.
How dreadful. We've had peace for so long.
My journey begins here. Gather your strength, your allies. First, I must cross the sea and journey east. City of Scholars, where Kazan resides. I hope your mind is still keen as blade, Kazan. I will return soon, I promise. And I won't be alone. I shall be your opponent. Here I come. My blade sings. Time to strike. Prepare yourself. I'm sorry. My turn. Here I am. It's over. For the pride of Ku. Aside or fight. My turn. I'm sorry. Now it begins. My turn.
What is this?
I still have much to learn. Do what I must. Now it begins. My turn. Now it begins. My spear does not err. My turn. Here I am. I fight for my friend. It's over. For the pride of Ku. I shall be your opponent. Prepare yourself. My son. My spear does not err. I still have much to learn. I'll do what I must. Here I come. My spear does not err. My turn.
What?
So get yourself. There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my sword. your opponent. Here I come. My turn.
Time to strike.
Now, I'll
end this.
It's over. I still have much to learn. Prepare yourself.
I fight for my friends.
I'm sorry. Now it.
What is this? Sword is descended.
There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my sword. I shall be your opponent. Here I come. My turn. It's over. For the pride of Ku. Side or fight. Prepare. I'm sorry. My turn. Now it begins. There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my sword. I shall be your opponent. It's over. Here I come. My blade sings. Now it... I'm sorry. For the pride of Ku. Begins. Allow me. I still have much to learn. I shall be your opponent. My turn. Here. Blood boils.
Soul gets you set.
For the pride of Ku. My turn. Prepare. I'm sorry. There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my soul. It's over. I still have much to learn. Side or fight. Prepare yourself.
Yes.
I'm sorry. My turn. My spear does not err. Here I come. It's over. There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my soul. Do what I must. My turn. I'm sorry. Prepare you. Now, it's over. I still have much to learn. I have a Interesting. Will be. Interesting.
Nutrient deficiency. Too long on the open seas, I take it. I also see symptoms of severe dehydration.
Apothecary. Everything's going dim. Please, heal me.
Easy now. It'll be all right. Healthy, nutrient-rich food is what he needs most right now. If only I had some fruit. Grapes! Thank you. This is just what I was looking for. Here, eat this.
Thanks. I feel much better now.
Remember to maintain a balanced diet. That'll help keep you healthy. Take care. I appreciate the help. My name is Cassidy. I'm a traveling apothecary. Are you a traveler as well? I have lost my memories, and am searching for clues to who I once was. If you wouldn't mind sharing the road with me, may I join you on your travels? Thank you.
You have the power to save lives, more than any other. That's why you have to live. If anyone can create a cure, it's up to you now.
Look! Over there! There's someone on that skiff!
I hear waves. Ship?
Finally come to, have you? Feeling better yet? You've got the luck of the tides, you know.
Why can't I stand? My throat... too dry.
Easy now, lass. You've had a rough time of it. Drink up.
Thank you for saving me.
Couldn't well leave you to the fishes. How'd you end up on that little skiff, anyhow?
Gif? I don't know.
Come on now. This isn't the time for jokes.
I'm sorry, but I really can't remember anything. Who I am, where I came from.
I know one thing about you, lass. Your name, it's Casti.
Casti. How did you know that?
It's stitched onto your outfit. Ah, right. Amnesia.
I have to remember. First things first. It will be difficult to learn who I am. Nevertheless, the crew of the ship should know more about the circumstances of my rescue. I should inquire about that, and the ship while I'm at it. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I think that's about all I need. Based on the predominant currents in this region of the ocean, it's likely my skiff sets sail from somewhere on the continent to the east. From my exhaustion, the severity of my dehydration, it's fair to estimate that I was adrift for several days. Hold on. How do I know all of this? Not much point in wondering. I should instead thank my lucky stars that I was rescued. Now, to go over what else I learned. This passenger ship embarked from the Brightlands several days ago. Its destination is a large port town called Canalbrine. Perhaps there's someone there who can shed a light on who I am. Ah, yes. These kind sailors brought my possessions to the passenger's cabin. Maybe they can offer some material. I should sort through them before we make landfall. this sat... I... recognize it. It's mine. It seems rather hastily stuffed. Medicinal herbs... A mortar and pestle. For preparing salves and the like, no doubt. Well, well. It seems I was an apothecary. A white flower. Why would I have something like this? Yet another mystery.
Land ho! All hands on deck!
Sure, you'll be all right, Lass. Hard to get by without them.
I've remembered a little. Enough. I appreciate your concern, but no need to fret about me. I'll remember the rest in time.
That's all. Know the seas, and you'll know thyself. An old sea dog taught me that proverb. May the wind...
Thank you, Captain. For everything. What a bustling little town.
Hey, get a load of her.
Huh?
She's one of them, isn't she? Yeah, no mistaking it.
Causing quite a stir. Oh well. First things first. I should speak to the people of this town. I might glean some knowledge about my past. That was very helpful. Thank you. That was very helpful. Thank you. Thank you. It seems I've been given the cold shoulder. In that case, I'll just have to try my luck with someone.
Sus.
Excuse me, are you all right?
What's going on here? Is something wrong with him?
He's burning up. We need to get him inside.
Looks like sun fever. He's covered.
Rash. Vomiting. I should have the herbs to treat this. Hold on for just a moment. Step one. Lower the fever. Dash of lycanth seed mixed with some of these herbs should do the trick. Good. I still... There. Drink up. Slowly now. That's a good boy. Phew. The fever's receding. He's sleeping peacefully now.
Your work was flawless from diagnosis to treatment. The very model of an...
Thank you, Miss...
Malaya, I'm a traveling apothecary.
Thank you, Malaya. My name's Casti. Sorry to say, I don't remember much else. I've come down with a bad case of amnesia.
What? Then how did you diagnose and treat that boy?
It seems my hands still remember their craft. Strange, isn't it?
Who are you? Wait. That blue uniform. It can't... Get back! Don't you dare...
What?
Senna!
Did she hurt you? How'd you sneak in here?
Calm down. She's an apothecary. She treated your brother for his ills.
Out! You're one of them, aren't you? Heirs Apothecary.
Heirs Apothecaries? What?
That blue uniform. That sigil. There's no... The whole town's in an uproar about you, witch. Word is, one of you pestilence mongers have been lurking about.
Pestilence monger? I don't understand.
And I don't care. Out! Out!
Let's go, Casty.
Who are these?
I've heard the name before.
You have? What sort of people are they? Why was... what's wrong with me? We have far more pressing business than my lost history. I fear Senna's illness is only the beginning. If I can't identify the root of this sickness, it could... There's no time to waste.
You're going to help them, even after how you've been treated? Would your time not be better spent treating your own woes?
Saving these people comes first. As long as I can heal the sick, who I am is ultimately trivial.
The very model of an apothecary indeed. Very well. You have my aid. Let's split up.
Malaya, thank you.
You're one of those...
We won't let you fool us.
I'm sorry, but would you mind telling me about these apothecaries?
Don't play dumb. Everyone knows what that little band of apothecaries have been up to on the Eastern Continent. They travel around charging only a pittance for service. But it's all a sham. Their medicine is poison, and they've killed more than they've helped. I even heard they butchered an entire town not long.
I don't know what dark purpose drives them, and I... Word is, one of them just showed up in town.
You... The truth is, I don't know if I am what...
A likely story! Get off with you!
Who I was and what I've done, I cannot say. Right now, all I want is to help the people of this town. I'm looking for clues as to what is causing the people here to grow so... Please, if you know...
Marlo, what's wrong?
Stop!
What's the big idea? He needs help. Or do you want me to leave him there to die?
I said step away. He may be contagious.
Contagious?
I knew it. The symptoms are the same. I need... I'll carry him. All of you stay here. There. He should make it now.
She healed Marlo.
Just who are you?
Help! People are fainting from some sort of strange fever.
What in the world's going on?
Damn! And of course this happens while our healers are away.
Let me... Here. Thank you. I feel a little better now. Good night. Here.
Thanks for saving me, miss.
Good night. Here, medicine.
My favor's broken, thanks to you. You have my gratitude.
There. I've done what I can for now.
The sickness is spreading fast. We need to find its source, or there won't be anyone standing before.
Are they better?
We're out of the woods for now, but it's too early to breathe these.
I'm sorry about before. I shouldn't have said what I did.
Senna gave me a tongue lashing about it too. He said you saved his life. I know I've got no right to ask this after how I treated you, but please. Save our town? Save my friends?
I intend to, but I need your aid first. Help me.
Huh. Well, I don't know if this will help, but... Earlier today, Senna said the water tasted funny.
Hey, Ma said the same thing to me this morning.
Really? I boiled some water this morning and didn't notice anything strange.
The water? Of course! Maybe those who contracted this illness all drank the water without boiling it first. If that's true, then that must be the source.
A fine deduction, Casty. I agree.
We draw our water from a spring that flows out of a cavern south of town.
Then my course is clear. I must hurry to this cavern and cleanse the spring before the sickness...
This is our town. It's our job to protect it.
I appreciate the offer, but I'm afraid I must insist... Cleansing noxious substances is dangerous work. Stay here and...
Well... Take care of yourself.
Malaya, could you remain here to treat these people?
You have a habit of putting others above yourself, don't you? Fine. Just come back in one piece, Casty.
I'll try. I'm setting out for the cave to the south. I'll be back soon.
fighter. Well, now. I know no cure for evil.
Must be purged. What to do? My turn. My journey will not end here. I know no cure for evil. Must be purged. My turn. What to do? Now! Here I come. No mercy. My journey will not end. these bars are broken. Something must have forced its way in. The wellspring is just... Are you my next patient? What to do? Yeah. This will teach you. It has to be done. Well now, these hands. My turn. Naughty deeds earn a bitter mark. I know no cure for evil. Life is too precious to risk. My turn. Well now. Forgive me. My journey will not end here. do what to do. I know no cure for evil. What is this foul smell? It is true what they say. Filth is the root of all illness. Now then, what is it that's made all this mess? Foul vapors abound. I need to be careful not to inhale any effluvia. I think I found the source. So you're the ones causing all this trouble. Bloodshot eyes and jaws dripping with venomous foam. It's obvious that you're infected. Your very touch poisons the waters here, sickening all of you. I couldn't convince you to leave peacefully, could I? Time to clean up. Quiet down. Here I go. Axe attack! This will hurt. Curse! I require this. This'll cool you down. I'm terribly sorry. capture this thing. I require this. Here I go. No mercy, only pain. My turn. Naughty deeds earn a bitter measure. Go. Axe attack. Curse. What to do? What to do? This will make it all right. This'll cool you down. I am unwell. Hold it with these hands. This will make it all right. This will make it all right. Here I go. Axe attack. I'm terribly sorry. What to do? I'll purge this infection. This'll cool you down. I require this. I am unwell. Hold it. Naughty deeds earn a bitter mark. My turn. I'll purge this infection. Here I go. This'll cool you down. Now! Well, now. Axe attack. What a noisome odor. The cannibalizing its own mouth. How troublesome. Here I go. I require this. Well now. I require this. What to do? I have a talent to try and purge this infection. This will teach you. I'm terribly sorry. Well, now. This'll cool you down. What to do? What to do? This'll cool you down. Now! My turn. I require this. A helping hand. I'll purge this infection. Naughty deeds earn a bitter end. It has to be done. My journey will not end. Don't think badly of me. That takes care of the root of this illness. All that's left is to sprinkle pure balm leaves around. With time, there, a dasher. I won't do anything for the smell, but I'll feel better for it. Now, back to town to relay the good news. The source of the infection polluting your waters. The spring will run clean again in time. Nevertheless, I recommend boiling all your water for a good while yet.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're Senna's brother, yes? How is he?
Back on his feet, and as rambunctious as ever. Not a trace of that nasty fever left.
I'm glad to hear it. Allow me to stop by later to check on him, just in case.
We were wrong about you. You helped us, even after we treated you like dirt.
How can we ever make it up to you?
Don't worry. It's clean water under the bridge. Although, I do have one request.
Anything. Just name it.
May I borrow your bath?
I'm glad our paths crossed, Casty. But it's time for me to move on. The open road is called.
Malaya, may I ask what it is that compels you to travel?
I'm searching for a way to cure a terrible disease. I've identified the ingredients I need to brew the medicine, but I've yet to discover the correct recipe. So I travel in hopes of completing my cure, and saving as many lives as I can along the way.
Is there anything I can do to assist you?
No. This is my problem. My burden to bear. You have your own troubles to see to. Your memory, for one.
I need to know who those apothecaries are. And who I am as well. I can't rest until I know. Malaya, correct me if I'm wrong, but you seem to know something about them. Please, Malaya, I need to know. Tell me, I'm begging you.
You have the power to save lives, more than any other. That's why you have to live. If anyone can create a cure, it's you. It's up to you now. Live, Casty. There's someone you have to save.
It can't be.
I pray your memory returns, Casty. One day. Farewell.
Wait. That woman in my vision. That was Malaya. Then we've met before? What's going on? act as if you didn't know me. Why would you... Malaya. Malaya! It was Malaya who put me aboard that skiff. But why? Who or what were we running from? If only I could remember. I need more clues. Something else to go on. A hidden pocket in the bottom of my satchel? A book. Treatment log. In my hands, I held a diary. One I'm sure was penned by my own hand. Two towns were mentioned within its pages. Sai and Winterbloom, more notable by far. It's covered with blood. Everything beyond the first few pages is too stained and smeared with blood to make out. What in the world is the story here? It's time I went on my own journey. This journal is the only clue I have. I have little choice but to visit Sai in Winterbloom and see what I need to rediscover who I am. And there's something else. Something important I'm forgetting. I need to remember. Any ache, pain, or ill, I'll patch you right up. I'm sure you won't regret having me around. You choose the road for now, and I'll follow. That was very helpful.